Yeah, this is why. When the whales die, the isopods are going to eat them. They're called decomposer.
Oh, this is the bone?
Yeah, the bone of the whale.